AI has boomed in recent years. We live in extraordinary times with AI tools developed recently. Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we'll talk about GPT-4. Here are the topics we'll discuss. First, we'll briefly cover the latest groundbreaking developments in AI. Next, we'll examine the GPT family. Lastly, we'll handle GPT-4. Okay, we've looked at what we're going to cover in this video. Before jumping into the video, for more content on AI, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and leave a comment. Let's dive in. AI has the power to revolutionize many industries, from finance and healthcare. In July 2022, OpenAI released DALL-E 2, a state-of-the-art text-to-image model. DALL-E is a deep learning model developed by OpenAI. It generates digital images from natural language descriptions. In early November 2022, OpenAI released DALL-E 2 as an API. Thus, developers were able to integrate DALL-E into their applications. After the DALL-E 2 launched, Stability.ai released an open-source version of DALL-E 2 called Stable Diffusion. Stable Diffusion is a latent diffusion model. Diffusion models are useful for tasks like improving image quality and creating new images. These tasks include denoising, in painting, super resolution, and image generation. For example, an image generation model would start with a random noise image. And then the model is trained to reverse the diffusion process in natural images. So, the model would be able to produce the newest natural images. Isn't it great? You can use this model for free with Stable Diffusion Playground. You can start creating AI art by typing a prompt here. At the same time, Midjourney, an AI-based art generator, was launched. To do this, you just need to connect to the Midjourney Discord bot. OpenAI recently introduced ChatGPT, another breakthrough in AI technology. ChatGPT is one of the most trending topics right now. People are amazed by its capabilities since it was released. It is specifically trained for interactions by conversation. DALL-E 2 took a month to reach 1 million members, but ChatGPT took just 7 days. ChatGPT was fine-tuned on top of GPT 3.5 using supervised learning and reinforcement learning. So far, I've given a brief overview of the recent AI models created. The last king of the GPT family has not yet been released. What we've heard from various sources, GPT-4 is almost ready and will be released soon. After seeing the successes of the GPT family so far, everyone is wondering what GPT-4 can do. GPT-4 is probably the most anticipated AI model in history. Before we dive into GPT-4, let's take a brief look at what GPT is. One of the terms we hear the most lately is GPT. GPT stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer. It is a text generation deep learning model trained on the data available on the internet. You can use it for question and answers, machine translation, code generation, and conversation AI. The most notable version of the GPT family is GPT-3, which was released in 2020. GPT-3 surprised everyone with a huge performance increase over GPT-2. It has 175B parameters, which is 100 times more than the GPT-2 has. Before GPT-3, language models were designed to carry out one specific NLP task, such as text generation, summarization. GPT-3 is a significant milestone in NLP, as it is the first model that can perform various NLP tasks equally well. You can use the playground on the OpenAI site to try GPT-3. You can use it like ChatGPT. For example, if you type, "Recommend 5 books for data science," it gives you the answer. Let's move on and have a look at what GPT-4 is. GPT-4 builds on the success of its previous version, GPT-3. GPT-4 is 100 times larger than GPT-3. You may say, how does this happen? Let me explain this. GPT-3 has 175 billion parameters, while GPT-4 has 170 trillion parameters. So, GPT-4 is significantly larger and more powerful than GPT-3. This allows GPT-4 to process text with greater accuracy and fluency. One of GPT-4's greatest strengths is its ability to understand and generate both formal and informal texts. This makes it more useful for a wide variety of applications such as text generation and language translation. Another advantage of the GPT-4 is that you can fine-tune it. This makes GPT-4 work better for certain tasks and domains. Although GPT-4 is a language model, it also has the potential to be used for other tasks such as image and video processing. This is because it uses the transformer architecture, which is used for both NLP and image processing. Let's go ahead and explore some of the application areas of GPT-4. GPT-4 has the potential to be used in a wide range of applications. GPT-4 has not been released yet. We'll know more about its power once it's launched. But, it is not difficult to predict that GPT-4 will be used in many areas. Let's take a brief look at some of these areas. GPT-4 will be able to generate text in an even more human-like manner. GPT-4 will be able to translate multiple languages and handle more complex expressions and grammar. GPT-4 will be able to answer more complex and specific questions. GPT-4 can be used to build even more sophisticated chatbots for customer service. GPT-4 will be able to provide more detailed and informative summaries of longer articles or documents. GPT-4 can be used to create high-quality content for websites, social media, and other platforms. GPT-4 will have the ability to code with more creativity and fewer bugs. GPT-4 can be used to improve other areas of AI, such as creating realistic images, videos, and even 3D models. That's it. In this video, we talked about GPT-4. In summary, GPT-4 is expected to greatly impact the world. It will also open up many new possibilities. Be prepared for GPT-4 to change everything when it comes out. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any questions. We also create content about AI on other social media platforms. Follow us on these platforms so you don't miss the latest content. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and leave a comment. See you in the next video. Bye for now.